More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. So, what brings you around, friends? Good health. Fine piece of work. If I say so. If you're not in a hurry.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin, not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these. Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know. Let's do it. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
So what are you doing up here?
I'm on a hunt for scap slag.
Slap what?
Scap. Slag. Ores with specific impurities that are the key to unlocking all sorts of unique qualities. One man's waste product is another man's artistic medium.
Okay. Well, we're off to get a chunk from the tip of the giant's chisel.
The big chisel buried under all the ice? Ha! Huh. Good luck with that.
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri.
Nob.
Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver strap? Oh, a little memento of your good pal, Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Ugh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true! And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
So how come Brock's blue and you're not?
Why?
Oh, it's fine. Very good question, actually. You see, my brother's not as careful as I am. In fact, he prefers to work with metals using... his own bare hands. Ugh. No gloves. Says it's the only way he can hear what it wants to be. Touch enough raw silver and it changes your skin irreparably. That means forever. I wouldn't bring it up to him, though. You know how sensitive he could be.
I guess that makes sense.
Let's get started, then. Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say... Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe... a whetstone?
Hey, check this out.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that will help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking. Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Huh. What now?
Thank you.
got most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Oh no! The floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarrayed, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Do it.
Var. House. Vetter. Sumar. No, that wasn't right.
Jump! There.
Vetter. Var. Vetter. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Do it.
Vetter. Var. Var. Vetter.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Write it.
Vetter. Var. Sumar. House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola.
Head. How is this possible?
I guess. Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bull!
From behind!
Go!
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
How do we know they're even here? Because that hammer didn't fall on its own. Well, if we find him, I'll get the kid, right?
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
We'll need something to get through this one.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Yard Stone was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
No way to reach it.
Thank you.
ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Suppose you could try keeping that clean.
What? No, no, just it was a question. I'm fine.
And for you? That's the smallest one I've ever made, but far from the least. What shall it be? Was there more? Let me think.
Will you focus on your stance? You quit that shit. I mean it. You go to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle hadn't seen straight in years. As long as Uncle believes him, so do we. So you will stop copying. Focus and help me find him. Smack you, boy. No, no, we cannot disappoint Father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Small one's yours!
Don't tell me what to do!
I will cripple you! I welcome this.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
It's a challenge. An old man.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no, don't.
Come here, half-breed. You're done holding that hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you laughed at this man. Those skinny little arms can barely do
it. I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
try again, Az.
Turn around, freak.
Looks like they need a
to rile you up.
Idiots!
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
I see them!
Having fun yet?
Better drop your carcass to us. We're coming for you! This is my favorite part.
Fine mess.